Hi everyone, Val here, and I'm coming to you with a review of a product that was sent to me. Got this off Amazon.com, and this was sent to me to review. And this is the Teslong Autoscope camera, and it comes in this box, and it's USB, so it comes with a cord. And basically what you do is it has a port on the end of it, and it comes with two connectors. Oops. Comes with two connectors. So you pick whichever one goes with either your laptop or your computer or your phone, and you put the connector on the bottom cord here. And then what I did yesterday, I was doing this yesterday, I put it on my phone because I have a Droid. It works with a Droid. And it came with these instructions here, or this little information pack here, but it's only one page in English. The rest is all in different languages. And this is Crazy Fire. And then this is the instruction manual. And again, this is in several different languages. So the instructions that are in English are these four pages right here. All right. So, what this is supposed to do is you put this part into your phone, you download a program, and when you put this into the phone, these LED lights will come on. And there's several LED lights in the end of this. And then they gave you different size tips here. There's four different size tips. And you open this little packet. You can wash the tips or sterilize the tips. There are some alcohol packs that came with this. You put the tip on the end of this, it fits on, and there's different sizes depending on the size of your ear. Okay, so what this will do is you plug it into your camera. There's a camera in here. It films the inside of your ear, so you can see if there's wax in your ear or if you're having ear problems. It'll show on your camera what your inside of your ear looks like, and you do, both ears. Anyway. So I'm going to review this because I did try this yesterday, and as you can see, I don't have my camera with me. I don't have my phone with me, and I'm going to give you an honest review of this product. Well, this instruction sheet does not give you very clear instructions. It doesn't tell you where to go to get the program to download. I had to go onto the internet through my laptop and try to research it and try to find out what I'm supposed to be downloading onto my phone to try to be able to use this. I researched it. I tried different things. Finally got a program downloaded. It took about an hour or so to do that. Then I plugged this in and I tried to use it, and it didn't work. I mean, it kept saying it's not functioning, it's not functioning. I even went to the laptop because I thought maybe it would download better on the laptop. Again, I had issues with trying to get any program to download onto the laptop that was supposed to go with this. The best I could get was it was leading me to Teslong, and nowhere on this does it say Teslong, so I don't even know if I was in the right place. But when I went to the Crazy Fire website, it said that it wasn't a safe website. It didn't really exist. I couldn't get to it at all. So the instructions on how to set up this program were not very clear at all, and so I'm not giving that a thumbs up. This is very hard to work with. After about 2 or 3 hours yesterday having this plugged into my phone, and there was a light coming out of it, that I did have a light, and it seemed like it recognized it, but I couldn't get a picture. I couldn't get it to open at all, to having a picture on there. So after fooling around with it for about 3 hours, I turned it on and a picture came out, and I said, "Oh gosh, it's working now. I don't know how I did it, but it's working." But it had already drained a lot of my battery out of my camera. So I only, or out of my phone. I only had about 40% battery left on my phone. So I did play with it in my ear, and it was very cool looking in your ear canal and everything. I loved, the picture. I even, did it with the boys and let the boys look inside their ears, and it was very, very cool for the 10 minutes that it worked. It worked for about 10 minutes, And then I unplugged it because my phone was just about dead at that point. So I plugged my phone in and charged my phone up and figured, well, it took so long to try to get it to work. Let me charge my phone, plug it in again, and see if it'll work. See if the picture will automatically come up. Maybe I've got the kinks out of it, and maybe I've figured it out. So my battery charged up to about 95%, and I unplugged the phone from the charger. When I did that, of course, your screen goes blank. You have to activate your phone again. So my screen went blank, and I went to try to get it to turn on, and it wouldn't turn on. I tried everything, and I could not get my phone to turn on. It was fully charged. We even tried to plug it into the charger again. The phone was dead, totally dead. So we're not sure if this overheated it or if something's wrong. Steve called tech support on the camera, on the phone, I mean, and tried to figure out how to reset the phone to get it to work. The phone's only 1 year and 4 months old, so the warranty on it had run out. For one thing, we didn't get an extended warranty, which we should have, but we didn't have one, so the warranty was run out. He talked to the people on tech support. They suggested he take it to Verizon. So we went to Verizon today, and they said they tried everything that they thought they could do to try to get it working again, and it didn't work, so they had us call tech support again. Bottom line is that because we didn't have a warranty on it, the best they could do for us was send us a replacement phone for $149. So, will I use this again? Definitely not. I don't know, but my phone was not having any problems before I plugged this into it and downloaded the program. I had no problems with my phone. After I used this, my phone was worthless. So, am I brave enough to try this on a brand new phone? Not one bit. I will give this it's cool when it worked for the 10 minutes, and if I was thinking that it would work and it would not harm my phone, I would definitely try this again, but I don't trust it. I'm not going to blow up another phone. This review cost me $149 because I have to replace my phone now, and a lot of inconvenience and a lot of time wasted. So I'm definitely going to give this product, although it was very cool for about 10 minutes, I'm going to give it 0 stars out of 5 stars. So that is my honest review of this product. I am honestly not going to put a link to this product in the description box below because I don't want anybody coming back and telling me that their phone died or something happened because of a product that I endorsed. I am not going to endorse this product. And I'm going to give an honest review saying I would not take the chance of it ruining my phone or my laptop. I definitely will not try it on my laptop because all of my YouTube and everything that's valuable to me is on my laptop, and I would not take the chance of this ruining my laptop. So I will not try this product again. It's going to probably go into the trash because I don't trust the websites that are linked with it. I don't know that it overheated something and shorted out something in my phone. I just don't know because they don't know really what was going on with my phone. But I know that I didn't have any problems with my phone before I used this product. So I will not endorse this product. I just don't trust it. I'm going to give it 0 out of 5 stars. Sorry, Teslong or Crazy Fire or whatever the name of this product is, because it's not clearly marked. Just think there's a flaw in it somewhere. It could be a really cool product if it worked right. If it was safe, if I felt safe endorsing it, if you know it just I just don't feel safe endorsing it. So I could see where it could be very cool if it worked properly. I think they have to do a little more research, and to get it to work, to function properly, they need to label it better so you actually know what it is, and they need to give better instructions on how to use it and what to do if there is a glitch in it. So this is a total thumbs down on this one. Sorry, I'm going to try to do honest reviews, and if I don't think a product is good, I'm going to say it. So this is the Otoscope camera from Crazy Fire or Teslong. Not even sure, but it's a USB otoscope camera. 0 stars. I would not take the chance of ruining your phone with it. I have a quick update for you. I did contact the gentleman who gets me the products to review and told him the issue with my phone. And he contacted the company, and the company said they'd never seen anything like that before. And they weren't sure, you know, what would have caused it or whatever. So they are going to get me a little bit of money to help with the replacement of my phone. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. They did feel bad that my phone died. So they are going to help out just a little bit with the cost of the replacement for a new phone. So that showed good faith with the company. They are a small company. You know, I just gave them some tips on the challenges I had with the product. So I just wanted to give you that little update, and thank you all. Have a good evening. Give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribed and you want to. And I will catch you on the next video. Thank you.